We'll start with the prayers, okay?
Okay.
Om Ajnana
Timirandasya
Om Ajnana
Shalakaya
Namo Namaha
Namaste
Namaste,
Very nice. It's so nice to see you all singing and chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Can you all hear me?
Yes, Mataji.
Very good. Are you trying to show me something, Palved?
Mataji, I know this story. Who's this story going to be about? Lord Sri Rama. Lord Sri Rama.
Did you trace that?
Yes, I learned that.
Oh, Mataji, our printer is not working, so I didn't drew it.
Oh my, wow. Mataji, you are an artist. Wow. That is amazing.
Thank you, Mataji.
Wow, Palvit. Your Amma is really awesome. She's good. She's a great artist. For the rest of us, we
Mataji,
can...
Mataji, can I tell you something?
Who is it?
Jaya,
yes,
and Vijaya took their second birth as Ravana and Kumbhakarna. That is in Ramayana.
Yes, so let us try and hear that story.
Yes,
is that okay?
Mataji, in their third birth, they took as King Kamsa and baby Sukini.
Uchuda? Who is that?
No, they took Shishupala and Dantavakra.
Okay, you all know the story. Shall we wind up?
Okay, so I know the Ramayana story,
yes,
because I learned it in the Valmiki Ramayana.
Wow, so nice.
Mataji, I also know. Mataji, I also know.
About Lord Rama.
So some of us know the story. But for a few of us who don't know, can we still narrate it? Is that okay? Yeah?
Yes,
okay. So let's continue with today's class. Okay. So we are talking about Jaya and Vijaya, the two doorkeepers of Lord Narayana. Yes, Madhav. Jaya and Vijaya were the doorkeepers of whom?
Vishnu.
Ah, in where?
In Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha Loka.
Very good. In Vaikuntha Loka.
Vaikuntha.
Jaya and Vijaya. Hare Krishna, Vrinda. So nice to see you. Yeah, Jaya and Vijaya were the doorkeepers of Lord Vishnu. And what did they do? They offended four
Kumara.
Small. Yeah, four small.
Four small.
Manasaputras. They are called the
four
Kumaras.
They're called Manasaputras.
Four Kumaras.
Yes, they are the first four sons of Lord Brahma. Okay.
Mataji, I know they are Manasaputra.
Manasaputra. Why?
Because they were born from the mind of Brahma.
They were born. Okay, we say mind is over here, but yeah. Okay, so Jaya and Vijaya were cursed by them to come down and take three births as demons, right? So the first birth we saw yesterday and day before, that was as, can you tell me the two people? I'm gonna mute you all. Okay, that's good. I'm very happy to mute you all because I want to hear from everybody. Okay. So Nitai Priya, are you telling me what are the names of the two? Nitai Priya, you need to unmute yourself. Okay. Janavi, do you want to tell me?
Hiranyaksha
and Hiranyakashipu. Very good. Okay. I don't know what happened, Nithai Priya. Oh, that's the other Janavi. Yes, I'm going to ask you. Okay. So we talked about how they were killed by Lord Vishnu himself, right? They were delivered. That birth was done. Now, I'm going to mute you, Janavi. Okay. So after that birth, where Hiranyakashipu tortured Prahlad, and finally Lord Narasimhadev came and he killed him. He destroyed the demon Hiranyakashipu. So in the second birth, okay, most of us know this. So I will just run through that pastime. Okay, Jaya and Vijaya in their second birth came as Ravana and Kumbhakarna. You see, this is Ravana. He has 10 heads, right? And this is Kumbhakarna. He is Ravana's brother. They are both Rakshasas this time, okay? Kumbhakarna, they both got boons from Brahma. And that's how they became super powerful, okay? They ruled over all the three worlds, right? They were so powerful. And Kumbhakarna, he asked for a boon, and unfortunately, when he was saying it, he asked for, I want to sleep throughout. So Brahma gives him the boon that you can sleep for 6 months in the year and wake up one day. Okay. Yes, Vrinda, what is your question?
I know how Kumbhakarna got it because the goddess of learning was in his mouth, and
yes, because Kumbhakarna was already so huge, okay, and he was already causing havoc to all the people. Okay, so Brahma knew that, okay, if he asks for a boon for more power, more strength, or anything else, he is going to destroy everything. So that's why Mother Saraswati, she goes and sits on his tongue and so makes him say that, oh, I want to sleep. And like that, Kumbhakarna, he got the boon that he would sleep throughout the through 6 months of the year, right? So still they were very powerful. So what happened? After being so powerful for such a long time, Ravana was doing very, very vicious things. He was doing bad things too, right? Like he would go terrorize all the devatas, and he would capture all the kingdoms of the people. So none of them knew how to control him. He even stole the kingdom of his own brother, his Kubera. So yeah, who is a treasurer, he stole the kingdom of Kubera. Yeah. And he stole his Pushpaka Vimana, which was the flying plane of Kubera. Okay, so Ravana, he was this huge tyrant for everybody. Everyone was running away from him. So what did they do? When Ravana asked for a boon, he said, he wanted to be immortal, but he cannot say, I want immortality. Brahma will never grant him that boon, right? Kumbhakarna got the boon that he's going to sleep, and Ravana got the boon that he cannot be destroyed by any demigod, any Rakshasa, any Asura. So many things he gave, but two things that he did not give was, he did not even consider humans. He didn't say, I don't want to be killed by humans, because for him, humans are very puny, tiny people. He didn't think that there's any chance of that happening. So what happened? The Lord, he appeared as Lord Rama. Who wants to say? Whom did he appear as?
Lord Rama.
Yes,
he appeared as
Lord Rama.
As a human being.
Yes.
As a human,
human being. Yes, he came in a human form. Yes, and Lord Rama was given the responsibility of, he took up the responsibility. He's Lord. He takes it on himself to destroy these demons. And so a huge pastime happened where Lord Rama's wife, who knows her name? You all know.
Me, her name is Sita.
Ah, Sita. Sita, Sita Devi, yes. So Lord Rama's wife Sita Devi was kidnapped by okay. So Ravana comes, he pretends to be a old hungry sage, right? And when Sita Devi tries to give him some food, Ravana kidnaps her and takes her to his kingdom in Lanka. Okay. So, in order to rescue her back, Lord Rama goes along with a full army of whom? He took with him an army of?
Vanaras,
or monkey-like beings, right? Yeah, that's, I mean, in our terms, we will say monkey, but they're Vanaras. Okay, they're called Vanaras. So, Rama's army was a very, very unique kind of an army. They're full of Vanaras. So that's where Hanuman and Sugriv and Angad and all of them come. And they also had Jambavan, the bear. So after...
Deepak, I know what the meaning Vanara means.
Yes, what is the meaning? You tell me.
Vanara means, am I a human?
Okay, so Rama and his army of Vanaras, they cross the ocean and they go to this kingdom of Ravana called, do you know the name of the kingdom of Ravana?
Meet Lanka.
Okay, who else Lanka. Knows this? Lanka, it is called Lanka, very good. Okay, you know the entire Rama. Yes, so they go to Lanka. And they, over there, they have to fight the entire army of Ravana, including his children. And you see who is this big guy here? Who is he?
Kumbhakarna.
Yes.
Kumbhakarna.
Yes, Indrajit. But here, Ravana and Kumbhakarna are Jaya and Vijaya. So we are talking about only Jaya and Vijaya. Okay. So they killed Kumbhakarna. Actually, Kumbhakarna brought so much destruction there. He was almost eating all the Vanaras. So Rama himself killed Kumbhakarna. And after Kumbhakarna was dead, in a few days, Ravana also was killed by Rama. Okay? And that's how the second birth of Jaya and Vijaya are over. Okay, now in their third birth, what happens? Jaya and Vijaya came in Dwapar Yuga when Krishna was there. And they were born as Dantavakra and Shishupal. Okay? Now, this Shishupal, he used to keep on offending Lord Krishna all the time. Whenever he saw Krishna, he was so envious of the Lord that he used to always find some complaint. So, at the Rajasuya sacrifice of Yudhishthir Maharaj, Krishna was said to be their leader over there. So, they all proclaimed Krishna to be the leader of the Rajasuya sacrifice over there. And Shishupal opposed him. And he started saying so many bad things, mean things about Lord Krishna. And Krishna had given a promise to Shishupal's mother that I will not say anything or do anything to Shishupal until, he insults me 100 times. Okay, I will bear all those insults for 100 times. On the 100th time, I'm going to kill him. So what does he do? Shishupal insults him so badly, so many times that on the 100th time, Lord Krishna, he invokes his Sudarshan and Sudarshan goes and chops off Shishupal. He destroys Shishupal's head. Okay, destroys Shishupal. But what happens? At that time, from Shishupal's body, special light emerges, the soul. Yeah. Okay. Some people could see that a light came out of Shishupal's body and it merged into Lord Krishna. Okay, so basically, Jaya and Vijaya were being delivered by Lord Krishna. So, where is Dantavakra story? So, after Shishupal was killed, after some time, Dantavakra, he was very, very angry that Krishna, there are so many stories in between. Krishna had killed the friend of Dantavakra called Shalva. So that's why Dantavakra, he goes and he decides to fight. You see, he's coming with a mace and he's going to hit. He hits Krishna on his head with the mace. But nothing happens to Krishna. Krishna is all powerful. He's also strong. Krishna doesn't move
even an inch.
Yes, he doesn't even budge an inch from there. And Krishna kills him back. Okay, so that's how Dantavakra and Shishupal are the third life. Okay, so Dantavakra and Shishupal, they both go back to Vaikuntha, where they came from, because they finished three births. They finished pastimes with Krishna and Rama and with Narasimha Dev and Varaha Dev. Okay, so finished.
They also did it with Jagai and Gauranga.
Jagai Madai?
Yes.
So after three births, Jaya and Vijaya, they returned back to Vaikuntha Loka, where they continued to serve as the doorkeepers of Lord Vishnu. So this covers our... Yes?
Can I tell you something?
Okay, can you all bring your paper? Have the paper ready and Tanvik, you can speak after that. Okay. Yes, Tanvik.
Krishna Mataji is Deepak.
In Ravana's okay. story, Ravana had a powerful son called Indrajit. And he was killed by Rama and Lakshmana.
Okay, yes. Indrajit was killed by Lakshmana. That's correct. So, if you all have your papers, first what we can do is You all know numbers until 34, right? I hope we don't have any little kids. Madhav? Madhav, you know numbers? Yeah? Until 34? You know? Can you go through it? Okay? Can you join? Madhav? Okay, did you all join the dots? Very good. Yes, Vrindaha. Very nice. Now we have to color inside it. So I was thinking, if you all would like to use your fingers, okay? You just dip your finger in little paint and then you can dot, 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 dot. You can color. You want to try that? Or otherwise, you can color it with sketch pens or markers or color pencil. We have paint?
I don't have paint right now.
Okay, if you have markers or sketch pens or colors, you can color with that also. Okay, this was because this is a very easy activity, right? Yeah, so, who is it?
I thought we could color it.
Yes, you can color. Definitely, you can color.
Mataji?
Color, color. Yes. Wow. Okay, wait, I'll stop sharing. Okay. Nitai Priya, you're done?
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. Okay, so can you color it?
Yes.
Do you have paint? Okay, do you all have paint or colors?
Yeah.
Yes, Janavi. What is it, Janavi? You're on mute, Janavi. I cannot hear you. Janavi, yeah. Okay.
Mommy.
What are you saying, Janavi?
You draw the cushion
and
the cow.
Mataji, I shared it in the WhatsApp group. Can you see this picture? This is what we shared.
Yes, Mataji.
This is a picture.
We didn't print it. My mother is printing it.
That's okay. Yes, you can print it.
Can we color with crayons?
Yes, you can color with whatever you like. Okay, it is already made. We are, what is the day? Today is the 11th of August, right? Huh? Towards the end of this month, there is a very special festival that's going to happen. Do we know?
Janmashtami.
Yes, Janvi, it is Janmashtami. So we are all. Krishnashtami, okay, yeah. Janmashtami is there, so we are all going to color, okay, a picture of Krishna. You color it with, in the best way possible. I was thinking if you want, you can paint it.
Mama, yes,
very good, you join the dots. Now take your colors and start coloring, okay? So while we are doing a little coloring exercise, will you all be able to recite the shloka with me?
Yes.
Okay, let's do that.
Okay. Yo, mommy.
Shall we? Okay, can I say first and you repeat the first line, okay? And then I'll say the second line, you repeat after me. Yo, mam evam sammudho.
Yo, mam evam sammudho.
Yo, mam evam sammudho.
Anati purushottamam. यो माम एवं असम्मोढो जानाति पुरुषोत्तमम् स सर्वविद् भजति माम् सर्वभावेन भारत सर्वभावेन भारत. Okay, so we'll anyway go into the breakout room and we will try to recite the verse again. Vinita Mataji, you there? Hare Krishna, Vinita Mataji, are you there?
Mataji, how do you go to the break room?
Okay, wait, I have not set it yet, okay? Vinita Mataji? Okay. Maybe we'll just do here. I'm not sure. Mataji, are you there? Okay. Yeah, so Mataji is not there, maybe. Okay. So then that's fine. We can do it here. Don't worry. We'll do the shloka and rhyme here. Okay, so can we all sing the rhyme together?
Yes.
We'll try it once, okay? Here's the temple, here's the door, here's the Lord, Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet. You see his beautiful smiling face and his nice beautiful feet?
And sometimes he shows his feet.
Yes. Okay. Who wants to say the rhyme?
Can I go?
Okay. Yes. Why did Madhav Arora and Janvi raise their hands? Okay. So we'll do one thing. Is there any question? Did any of you have questions, or are you ready to say? Okay. We'll start with Janvi.
Mataji.
Yes, okay. We are going to start reciting the shloka and the rhyme here. Vinita Mataji, are you there? I'm not sure if you're there. Okay. So then we'll just recite it here.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Madhav Arora, please go ahead.
Mataji, can I go?
Yes, if Madhav is going, then let him go, and after that, you can.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Madhav would like to say the mantra.
Okay, very nice. Mataji, can he come on video? I have never seen him.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
This one I was talking about.
Okay, nice to see you, Madhav. Okay, please go ahead and chant. Very nice. Do you want to try the rhyme?
No, not
okay.
The rhyme.
Okay.
Okay. Can I try the rhyme?
Yes, next is Palvit. Okay, thank you. Good job, Madhav. Very nice. Palvit, you want to go next?
I want to go with Shloka.
Okay, Shloka.
Yo, mam evam samuro.
Yo, mam evam samuro. Janati.
Purushottamam.
Sa.
Sarva. Vidvajati mam.
Vidvajati mam. Sarva bhava bhavatava.
Sarva bhavena.
Sarva bhavena.
Bharata.
Bharata.
Very good. Okay. You want to sing the rhyme?
Yes.
Sing.
Here is the temple, here is the door.
Quickly.
Here is all of the devotees serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and he's doing that to me.
Very nice. Thank you, Palvit. Deepak, your next. Hare Krishna. Deepak and Kaushi, I have a request. Can you both sing together? Because we couldn't go to the breakout room. We'll try to have you both sing together.
Hare Krishna, Mataji, to Deepak.
Yes, Deepak, can you hear me? Can you both sing together? Is that okay?
Yes, but I can't, Mataji, because my brother will say to first.
Okay, go ahead. Yeah, Deepak, go ahead with the rhyme.
Here is the temple, here is the door, here's all the devotees serving the Lord. open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his blue lotus feet.
Very good. You want to go for the verse?
Yes. Yo mam evam asambhudo janati purushottamam sasarva vidya bhajati mam sarva bhavetna bharata.
Wonderful. Very nice, Deepak. Very good, Nitin. Does this Kaushi want to go?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Can I say the rhyme, Mataji?
Okay, yeah, rhyme.
Here is the temple and here is the door.
She's saying it.
Here's the temple and here's the door.
Here's all the devotees serving
Here's all the devotees serving the Lord. Open the door. And what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
Very good.
Can I say the shloka?
Okay, go for it.
Anna, help me. Yo mam evam. Asambhudo. Janati. Apurushottamam sarva
vidbhajati mam
sarva bhavena bharata. Thank you,
Kaushi. Very nice.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Prithu, please go ahead.
Rhyme.
Okay.
Here is the temple. Here is the door. Here's all the devotees serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
Very good. Do you want to try the shloka? Okay, Prithu.
No.
Okay. Thank you, Prithu. Very nice. Sudevi, go ahead.
Yes. Mataji, can I say the verse on the rhyme?
Yes, please go ahead.
Yo mam evam evam asambhudo janati purushottamam sasarvavid bhajati mam sarva bhavena bharata.
Very good. You want to try the rhyme?
Yes. Here's the temple, here's the door, here's all the devotees serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
Thank you. Very nice, very sweet. Madhav. Yes, Madhav. You seem very, very happy. What do you want to start with? Rhyme?
Want to say the shloka first?
Yeah.
Okay, shloka, go for it.
Yo mam evam.
Yo mam evam asambhudo janati
purushottamam
sa sarva vid
bhajati mam
sarva bhavena
bharata.
Very good. Okay, you want to say the rhyme?
Yeah.
Here is the
temple. Here is the temple. Here is the door.
Here's all the devotees.
Here are the devotees. So when the Lord open the door, and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face is to you this week.
Very sweet. You learned the rhyme on your own. I'm so proud of you. Good job, Madhav.
Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you, dear. Okay, Gaurangi, please go ahead.
Here's the temple. Here's the door. Here's the devotee serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
Very nice. You want to try the shloka?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Jānāti
Puruṣottamam
Sa-sarva Vidbhajati mām Sa-sarva
with
Bhajati mām
Bhajati mām
Sarva-bhāven
Sarva-bhāven Bhavin.
Bharata.
Very thank good. You. Very nice, Gaurangi. Tanvay.
Me Raghav.
Okay. Raghav. Okay. Yes, Raghav. Okay, go ahead, Raghav.
Muda. Jatavi. Janati. Purushottamam. Sasayavavid. Bharati mam.
Bharata. Okay, you want to try the rhyme?
Here is the temple, here is the door. Here is all the devotees serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
Very nice, Raghav. Thank you. Okay, Janavi. Actually, it was supposed to be Tanvik, right? Where did Tanvik go? Oh, I'm so sorry, I missed Tanvik. Okay, Janavi, please go ahead.
Here is the temple, here is the door. Here is the devotee serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
She actually won, told you.
Very nice, Janavi. Please, you want to try the shloka?
Yes, Mataji.
Go ahead.
Yo mame vama samudo janati purushottama sa sarva vidyante mam sarva bhavena bharata.
Very good. Wonderful, Janavi.
Can Vrinda go?
Yes, Vrinda. Okay. Let Janavi go. Then other Janavi and then you. Okay. Yes, Janavi. Please go ahead.
Purushottamam
sa sarva vid bhajati mam
sa sarva vid
bhajati mam sarva bhavena bharata Sarva bhavena bharata.
You want to try the rhyme?
Here is the temple. Here is the door. Here's all the devotees. Serving the Lord. Open the door. And what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his two lotus feet.
Very nice. Very good, Janavi. Thank you.
Can I go, Mataji?
Yes. So what happens is it's now 6:15. So it's time for the next session. And I have four people who have raised their hands. So,
Can I go, Mataji?
Mataji, can I please go on for one more minute? Okay, Nitai Priya, go ahead. Quickly, okay?
Mataji, after Nitai Priya, everybody can go together maybe.
Okay, Nitai Priya and Vrinda, please go together. Nitai Priya and Vrinda. Please say the rhyme together.
Here is the temple. Here is the temple. Here is the door. Here's all the devotees serving the Lord. Open the door and what do you see? Krishna's smiling face and his lotus feet.
Very good. Thank you for being in sync. Okay. Can you say the shloka?
Om Mami Asamoda Janati Purushottamam Sasaripan Vidhajam Bhajati Mam Sarva Sarvina
Bharataha. Very good, very good. Thank you both. And Vrinda and Nirvigna and Rishita, please go ahead. Please go together.
योमामेवम संबोधा ज्ञानादि पुरुषोत्तमा सदैव विज्ञा भजति माम सर्वभावेन भारता.
Okay, yes, I see it. Very beautiful. Very beautiful. Go ahead. Who wants to say the rhyme?
Here is the temple.
Say it together, okay? Please,
all three. Open the door. What do you see? Krishna's smiling face and lotus feet.
Thank you. Very nice. Thank you all for saying the rhyme and shloka. Unfortunately, we couldn't do breakout rooms. That's why not, it was a little tight. But if anyone wants to show your pictures, it's already a little late. So please post it in the WhatsApp group. I can't see Nitai Priya. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Wonderful. Very nice. Can you please post it in the group? All of you, please post it in the group, okay?
Yes,
thank you all. We'll end the call. Vancha Kampata Rupya Hare Krishna.
Bye-bye.
Mataji, I'm not ending the call.
Okay, you're not ending. Okay,
no,
okay,
I'm
Mataji.
Not ending. You can take.
Okay. Sure. Hare Krishna, Damodar kids. We'll stop.